Well, by now, parents across Minneapolis are catching up with their kids about the first day of school. But as they say, a picture is worth a thousand words. Photojournalist Ben Garvin has plenty to share with mom and dad from Lucy Craft Laney Community School. Take a look.
Welcome back. Hi, baby. Welcome back. Did you miss me?
Kind of a little bit.
As they go through. Yeah. I mean, their shoulders go back just a little bit more. They get so filled with energy and they come in and that's how they start their day. And we want that to be how they start their year. They're gonna get off the bus no matter what.
Hi.
What is it about them that deserves, you know, all right, another day of school? No. Yes, you're here. I missed you. You're so big.
Good morning.
You're a third grader now. Why not? And if not us, then who?